Hey, what's going on, everybody? If you guys are wondering to become hacker, then you are in the right place. Today I will be lecturing you guys about becoming hacker in just simple steps. I'll be telling you with a brief guidance. So let's get started. Hacking, it is the engaged field, but it is not sure easy, right? So to become a hacker, one has to be having the good attitude and having a curiosity of learning and adapting new skills, and also you must have a deep knowledge of computer systems, programming languages, operating systems, and journey of learning goes on and on. So also that some people they might think that hacker is always a criminal and do legal activities, but in my opinion these guys are wrong, because actually many bigger companies hire hackers to protect their system and information, and these guys have been paid highly paid, I mean. Okay, so in this video I'll be showing you simple steps so that you guys can have a guide to become the hacker. So keep close and have a deep listening. So first thing is that you need to be starting Unix or Linux, okay, to start hacking. Unix and Linux, it is an open source operating system that provides you guys a better security to your computer system, and it is also developed in the Bell Labs and contribute a lot of the world of security. So I mean a Bell Lab, so it's completely a C language. And guys, you should install Linux freely available open source version on your laptop or desktop. As a child learning Unix or Linux, there is no possibility to become a hacker for you guys, so be concerned for that. And I recommend you to start learning the Linux. But guys, if you never use Linux before and you are a beginner, then my recommendation for you guys to use Linux is Ubuntu distro. This is the Linux Ubuntu for human beings. This is very good Linux for learning the basics concept of the Linux, and it can be used for the beginner for the great knowledge to learn Linux commands. Okay, so start learning the Ubuntu. You can download it's freely, and it will be always free, and it's completely free too. But you can also pay some donation for them. And next is our programming language matter. Okay, so you guys need to learn programming language like C programming. It's why to learn C? It's because C programming, it is the base of learning Unix or Linux, as the operating system has been coded in C programming. So it makes a most powerful language as compared to other programming languages too. So to become a hacker, you should master the C programming language too. If you guys are not familiar with the programming language or never been programmed before, then you can still learn C programming. Or if you get confused and you are not trying to learn the C programming at the beginning, then I recommend you guys to use the Python. It's also the programming language, or I will tell it's a scripting language, but Python is also coded in C programming language. If you guys are a beginner for the programming language, I recommend you guys to use the Python. It will make you easy to learn programming language. And so once you guys learn the programming language, then you should learn to code more than one programming language like C, JavaScript, PHP, Python, Java, and C++, and also many other as much as you can. Okay, but master the one of the best you want to learn. And yeah, you can find the ebooks tutorial freely, also in paid version on online or different website. You can check different tutorials on web internet. All right, so it's not hard to find the tutorial, so you can learn online easily. And the next thing is you should have, or if you don't learn, then you need to learn the networking concept, because it's another important and essential part to become hacker. Because you need to learn the networking concept and understand how the network are created and it works. So you need to know the difference between different types of network, and also guys you must have a clear understanding of TCP or IP, and also the UDP to exploit the vulnerability or as a loopholes in your system. Okay, and also you need to understand on the networking case like a WAN, LAN, MAN, and VPN, and also the firewall. And not only that, you must have a clear understanding and use of the network tools such as Wireshark and Nmap for an Nmap, like the packet analyzing for the network scanning and etc. on other software. And not only the these, also you need to learn more than one operating system. So it is essential for a hacker to learn more than one operating system. There are many operating systems, a part of Windows, Linux, Unix, or BSD free solutions. Okay, you can find on Google. And every system has a loophole, so hacker need to exploit it. So keep in mind that every system has a loophole. No system is 100% secure. Every system has a loophole, and you guys need to find exploitation as you are a hacker. So if you learn this, then let's get started more. You need to learn cryptography. So what is cryptography? It's a sign for a hacker, for hacking. Okay, to become a successful hacker, you need to master the art of hacking, and it's called cryptography. And also you need to encryption and decryption too. So the encryption and decryption are important skills in hacking. Encryption, it is widely done in several aspects of the information system security, as in the audition, or on more as a authentication, okay, and confidently and integrity of the data. So information on the network, it is been encrypted from such as a password. While hacking a system, this encrypted code needs to be broken, and it's called decrypting the password or unlocking, or you can also say the cracking. For example, cracking the Windows 7 password using the OPS crack, and so on, that like that. After you learning the cryptography, you need to learn more about the hacking. Okay, you need to learn more about hacking, because you can also go to various tutorials and ebooks. All right, ebooks written by expert in the field of hacking. Also in the field of hacking, learning is never ending because security changes every day with new updates in every each system. Okay, and I will be providing you guys a free ebook in the description box. You can download and read it if you want. And not only this crap, we also got to be experiment a lot in the hacking. So after learning some concepts, you need to practice them, okay? Seek and practice them. Set up your own hacking lab for your experimental purpose. Also, you gonna be need a good computer to start with. Some awesome tools may require powerful processor and RAM for keep on testing and learning until you breach a system or break the system. Okay, so you need a very powerful powerful system. And next is okay, and guys, next is that you must be contributed to open source security. So the green logo you are seeing right here, it's a open source. An open source computer system or security system projects that helps you a lot in policing and testing your hacking skills. It's not a piece of cake to get down all of done. Okay, so some organizations such as Mozilla, Apache offers open source projects. Yeah guys, you can contribute and be a part of them. Even if your contribution is small, it will be a big value to your field to learn hacking too. And the next thing is continue never in the learning. So I mean to say, never stop learning. We already know that learning is the key to success. Also in the hacking, learning is the key to success to same like that. Okay, so continuous learning and practicing will make you the best hacker, I mean the best hacker or cracker or whatever you want to say. And also keep yourself updated about security changes and learn more about exploit system, and also do some pen testing on your hacking lab. And not only that, you need to, so finally you need to joining the forum, meeting the hackers and talking with them, getting the solution and getting the new ideas. Or most important for a hacker is the community, or join the forums, discussion with worldwide other hackers so that they can change and share their knowledge and work as team. Also you guys can join to the different forums like hack forums and stack and other forums too. So this video is about have an ending right now. So if you have any questions or any problems, then please comment down below. And if you do like the video, then please smash the like button and hit the subscribe button. So bye for now, and I'll be catching you guys later video. And keep on learning hacking. Happy hacking.